He's hurt. He's hurting. But he's still alive. It's strange knowing now who he is. I can still remember what he thinks and how he thinks, and he's not going to stop. Ever. Not until he's taken everything and everyone. We have to kill him.
And we will.
It's been less than 48 hours since a 7.4 magnitude earthquake rocked the quaint town of Hawkins, 80 miles outside of Indianapolis.
I know you're frightened. You're terribly frightened by what you've seen. But I'm not going to lie to you. Your friends are not prepared for this fight. Hawkins will fall.